Tomorrow is day 160 of the school year. We have 20 students left. Don't students go whooping and hollering because you still have 20 days of teaching and learning now.
Thank you very much. Just before we get started, I would like to just make a couple of announcements. First of all, if in the event of something happening here, if you can look around, you can see a lot of lighted exit signs. You do not need to exit from the doors that you came in. Okay, there are plenty of other exits that you may exit from. On the back of your program, the spring concert is mentioned for tomorrow night. I inadvertently put $3 as the cost, because that was in my head for tonight. It is actually $4. So if you are planning on attending and there are tickets available, you can get them at the door. Just be aware that the tickets are $4, not $3. And the last thing is, I know there was a little bit of confusion over our donation for tonight. We've always done it that way. We don't get this space for free. So we have to pay the staff that works and all that other stuff. So the money that we collect at the door helps us to pay for those things. Okay? Thank you very much. First up tonight is the Plouffe Academy Gold Band, and we will perform 3 songs. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That first piece was a piece written by, make sure I say his name right. Johannes Hansen, arranged by Robert W. Smith, and it was written about a region, the Valdres region in Norway, so it's a nice European-style march. Our next piece was written a very, very, very long time ago by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. This is our version of the Einklang Nachtmusik. Thank you very much. One of the things about what we do at the Plouffe, when students come in the sixth grade, and you'll hear this, the silver band in combination with the gold band a little bit later, but one of the things that we do, and we have to do, in order to have a band that is fully instrumentated and has the sound that it's supposed to have, is I start to switch students to other instruments. So they may have come in as a flute player and they end up playing something else. So what I would like to do at this moment, if I've switched you to a different instrument, stand up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, I guess, yeah, that's right. Okay, Peter, you should stand up too, because you play baritone, right? You're just playing bass today. Okay, So in order, and if you can see the instruments that are here, tenor saxophone, baritones, trombones, tuba, oboe. Okay, but actually a couple of instruments that were missing were some students that I had switched, and then the charter school opened, and they all went there. Boo. Sorry if you have kids there. It's just how I feel. So we would like to finish up this portion of the Gold Band's performance with a piece that brings me right back to, and it's funny, one of my cousins posted a picture on Facebook today and tagged me in it, and it was a picture of when I was 7 years old and I was sitting on the porch of my great aunt's beach house, and a bunch of family around and everything, and this piece just brings me right back to when I was that age, and I'm sure for a lot of you recognize a lot of these songs. So this is a piece called Cartoon Symphony, and it's going to feature some of the great Warner Brothers cartoons, the Flintstones, the Jetsons, the Simpsons, and the theme song, This Is It. Okay, this is Cartoon Symphony. Thank you very much. We're just going to do one quick change. We'll only bring the chorus up. The Silverman kids that are not in chorus, you guys are going to come up on stage and fill in your spots too. So I'd like to turn it over now to Ms. Keeley and the Plouffe Academy chorus.
called Shine On Me. It's a traditional spiritual, actually, by Roland, arranged by Roland Dilworth. And then we're going to do a song in Spanish called Cantar. And then that will be followed by I Will Lift My Voice and Sing. And the last song is called Everybody's Free, which will feature soloist Leo Parrott on vocals. Just saying it all now because I'm having really bad allergies and you probably don't want to hear me talk all night. So I will introduce the Silver Go Band when we are finished. Thank you. for this one. So while they're filing off, there's just a couple adjustments being made because some of the silver band students are also in chorus, so they have to get back up on stage. But I would like to introduce the silver and gold band directed by Mr. Cardell again, and I hope you enjoyed the remainder of our program. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. As we all know, the events of the last 24 hours in Manchester, England, certainly tells us that life is short, and you never know when your time is going to come. So I'd like to dedicate this one here to the victims of that attack in Manchester, England. And this is a very, very reflective piece. This is called A Scottish Ballad. Thank you very much for coming out tonight. We're going to finish our concert with a piece entitled The Birthplace of Kings. I am asking that parents make sure that your students keep their instruments over the summer. Okay, even if you've been paying for them all year, pay for them through the summer. Let them practice. They will have an assignment from me to practice over the summer. One of the tests that we do, they have to do it when they come back to school in September. So please get them practicing over the summer. If you can, have them sign up for some lessons over the summer, find a camp, do whatever to keep them going on their instruments so that all the progress that we've made this year isn't lost in the 2 months that they're out playing in the sand. Okay, so thank you. I appreciate it. Appreciate you all coming out tonight, and we're gonna finish with Birthplace of Kings. Thank you, have a good night.